Hi, in this tutorial let's make this Victorian ornament. So let's start with the rhino emboss. As you can see, we will define the project settings. In here we can set the resolution, the size, and now we finally have the emboss operations in this side panel. So I just select all these curves for the very first operation, and I will adjust the profile, as you can see, directly on the viewport, and remove the auto smooth option. Everything looks good, so I just need to refresh. As you can see, it's really easy to define the embossed parts. Now I just hide the gumball and I add a new operation, the smooth operation, and I increase the diameter. So let's drag the cursor over the area to smooth. As you can see, just smooth all the project. And now we will define, looks good for the smooth. So the next step is to add another operation, and I will just need to select these curves, these inner curves, and in this case I'm going to subtract. So once again, directly on the viewport, adjust the gumball. We can hide the results just to see the gumball in the curve, and ready, just show and refresh. Here we go, looks exactly what we were looking for. So this is ready. Just click OK to add the results to the document. And here we go, this is the result.